So the first thing that you need the image that you want to transform it into a live wallpaper. And then for the image, you can search it maybe from Google, Pinterest, or maybe you generate it by yourself using any AI models on the internet. And then after that, if you already have the image, we can go to this website, TensorArt. I will provide the link on the description. So as you can see in here, there's many example of the result that is generated by other users. And then right now I also download an image that we will test right now. Here is the image. Let's test it. So we will choose PC wallpaper, and then for the mode, let's just use stable. And then for the generation, it will consume about 29 credits, and we can get free credits about 50 credits per day, I think. For the if you want to get more credits, you can subscribe to the website, to TensorArt. And then let's choose the settings and upload our picture, and then go. And now we can wait for the result, and let's back when the result is finished. Okay, we already get the result, and I already download the video on. So here is the result, and then we get quite a decent result for the live wallpaper from our static image. So that is how you can get a live wallpaper only from your static image. I hope you like my video, my tutorial, and see you on others video. Thank you.